What's good, Hollow Squad? We the littest squad on YouTube. Listen, today we have a reaction in front of us. And if you would like to become lit with the squad, make sure you hit that sub button down below. But today we hopping into this Bloody Valentine by MGK. You know what I'm saying? MGK has been slaying this quarantine. You know what I'm saying? He's been dropping all them quarantine freestyles. Now he's dropping Bloody Sunday. I don't know. Judging by this cover, might get a little gory in here. Okay? You know what I'm saying? So we're going to hop into this. Let's see what MGK got going on. Let's go. This is one of those. Y'all hate that I switch genres. Get commas, you know what I'm saying? Y'all, I know y'all seen the freestyle. He's switching genres on us right here. His eyeballs moving?
Okay. The simulation just went bad, but you're the best I ever had. Like Cam Prison, where's some net? She touched me, it's permanent.
Hold up, she touched him and now she want to call him. Oh no, you get that's not how this work. That's not, if you want me, you can't snitch. There's no snitching. Not that I would ever give my girlfriend something to snitch on, hypothetically, if she's watching this video.
From you tonight, I know I've got to go, but I might just miss the flight. I can't stay forever. Let's play pretend and treat this night like it'll happen again. You'll be my bloody Valentine tonight.
They done switched it up. Hold on.
Overstimulated and I'm sad. I don't expect you to understand.
Okay.
It's nothing less than true romance. Or am I just making a mess in my head, in my head? I'm lying naked with you, yeah. In my head, in my head. I'm ready to die holding your hand. I don't.
Hold on. Okay. Is this another, because what was that one song, Why Are You Here? They told me that that song wasn't about a girl. It was about like cocaine or something like that. Bloody Valentine. He said, yeah, hold on. He said,
my head, in my head, I'm ready to die holding your hand.
I'm ready to die holding your hand. Bloody Valentine, you know what I'm saying? When you do when you use the booger sugar, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes your nose bleeds. I don't know by personal experience, but I've heard it in some rap songs, you know what I'm saying? So do y'all think that's what the song is about? Y'all let me know down below.
I don't do fake love, but I'll take some from you tonight.
Take some from you tonight.
I know I've got to go, but I might just miss the flight. I can't stay forever. Let's play pretend and treat this night like it'll happen again.
He said, I don't want fake love, but I'll take some from you tonight. It's almost like that rush that drugs give. Bro, I got, look. Why Are You Here slip past me? This one not gonna slip past me with the breakdown, you know what I'm saying?
I can't hide how I feel about you inside. I give everything up tonight. If I could just have you be mine. I can't stay forever.
it. Look. You'll be my bloody valet. Okay, look. I'm going to have to listen to it a couple more times before I can really hit the notes. I know I was close right there. I wasn't at all. But listen, this was Machine Gun Kelly, Bloody Valentine. My man done went and switched genres on us again, but I rock with it. You know what I'm saying? My man has been on fire since Hotel Diablo. I'm not going to lie. My man has been lighting the stage up, okay? So I'm ready to see what MGK got after this quarantine, because I know he's going to drop something on our head and go touring. So we need those. So Miss Rona, I'm going to need you to move up out the way. I need this MGK album. But y'all let me know what y'all think down below. Y'all like, comment, subscribe. Make sure y'all join that Holla Squad, Litest Squad on YouTube. And until next time. We out of here.
Thought this was my all, but it isn't. They would have blamed God, but I didn't. My whole team took it in stride. We ain't never took no pride. Our love for this game is the reason why we in it. They thought this was my all, but it isn't. They would have blamed God, but I didn't. My whole team took it in stride. We ain't never took no pride. Our love for this game is the reason why we in it. You never compromise and show no change, but we still about to blow no propane. I got these thoughts of suicide. Since these people want me dead, I'll take a bullet to the head like Cobain.